Took my first breath where the muddy grass spills into the Gulf of Mexico, where the skyline's colored by chemical plants that put bread on the table of the working man, where the working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and a wife, giving a little of his soul every day, making overtime to keep the wolves away. I was barely 13 when the company man tried to dig my daddy's grave. It happened on a French-owned tanker ship, spilling poison in the Galveston Bay. Well, the liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes, silenced any more cries. Cold in the grave, with death-stinging pain, he fought like hell, keep the wolves away.